Gate exit is clear. Okay, John, we've got 2 laps to get the job done. That's the end of the session. P5.
Good luck, everybody. Good luck, man.
On the straight, after the first turn, I'm going to be on the right side. Pass me.
P5, the air temp is 77 Fahrenheit. We need to follow car number 20 in the left column.
That didn't last long.
There's an incident in Moat Corner. Looks like Simon.
Keith?
Nobody has a mic on Jeff that can warn us about that, huh? It was a blind. It was blind as hell. We didn't know it was gonna happen.
Idiot. Absolute idiot.
It was Manny that started the whole thing. well. Oh my God, use your goddamn mic! Watch out, y'all, watch out.
left.
start looking for your sign. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop on the sign.
You're not home yet. Fastest lap.
Nice race, Federico, nice race.
Great, guys.
Sorry if I blocked you in turn 6, I thought you were a bit further behind me on your pit flat. Kramer, good battle at the end. I think it was good, probably on the last contact there. So, I mean, good racing, good racing.
Yeah, good race. Sorry for contact.
I don't know. It was good hard racing. I think it was just a racing incident.
Yeah. It's awesome slippery here. Awesome slippery.
Ah non, c'est Cédric, t'as trop mangé le vibreur, c'est pour ça. J'avais pas vu.
That's right.